And with that, California gold mining opens up the trading day on the CSE. And Vishal Gupta, the president and CEO of California Gold Mining, joins us now. Congratulations on ringing the opening bell at the CSE. That's always exciting.
Thank you very much, Steve. Yes, a year ago, we decided to add hemp to our company's business streams, and the CSE was very helpful in us achieving that objective. And so it's a true honor to actually be here ourselves and ring the opening bell today.
Let's talk a little bit about the company. You are a gold mining company, and we'll get to the gold mining in a second, but you did mention hemp. So tell me why you decided to get into the hemp business as well.
Well, we've got this this amazing gold exploration property in California that we have been exploring on for the last 5 or 6 years. And recently, we made a decision that we didn't want to do continuous dilutive financings to fund our exploration activities on our California property. And at that point, we decided that we will look at adding a second business stream that could add some positive cash flow, which would potentially be diverted towards the gold exploration activity and reduce the burden on the shareholders in terms of dilution.
So tell me what your operation consists of. Do you grow it as well? And is it in a greenhouse? How does it all work?
Oh, no, we're doing outdoor cultivation. So we purchased a property in Illinois last year on which we're doing outdoor cultivation of industrial hemp with very high CBD content. And the second aspect of our operation is to do a partnership, which we just completed last November, a partnership with an existing extraction company. And through that partnership, we're creating and we're producing distillates and isolates from that hemp crop that we have harvested in Illinois.
Now, Vishal, you've recently announced two contracts, one with a North Carolina company. And what I was looking at was with interest was the margins of there. For one, for instance, $4,300 you're selling it for, but your costs are $2,400. So there seems to be some very, very good margins here.
And that's very true. You know, the real impetus for us to add this hemp business stream to our existing gold exploration stream at California Gold was to generate operating cash flow so that we would reduce the burden on our shareholders through dilutive financings. We wanted to avoid dilutive financings. And so in order for us to achieve cash flow, these margins have to be there. Otherwise, we would not be signing these contracts. So the whole idea was to generate cash flow. We have signed a very lucrative contract for our distillate sales. You just mentioned the numbers on that one, and we have very recently also signed a second contract for isolate sales as well.
Let's talk now about the gold part of it. Tell me what's going on at Fremont. I know you said you really, really like this project as well, and you've done some drilling there, and there are some really good numbers, right?
Correct, yes. Yeah, we've got a 4 kilometer strike of the Motherlode gold belt running on a gold property in California. And out of that 4 kilometer strike, we have drilled only 1 kilometer. And the combined resource between the indicated and inferred categories is sitting just under 900,000 ounces of gold right now, just on that 1 kilometer strike. So we know that there's a lot of potential to expand the resource along strike. There's a lot of potential to expand the resource at depth as well. This is a very shallow resource that we just released a couple of years back. So there's a lot of potential to expand the resource where it sits today. And given the current market conditions in the gold market, we are getting pretty close to the time when we will start our drilling activities back up at our California property.
So give me an idea about what 2020 is going to look like for the company on both sides for CBD, but also for the gold mining as well.
Well, the first thing is that we are days away from achieving our first cash flow, from achieving our first sales that would result in achieving our first revenues, that would result in achieving our first operating cash flow. As soon as we start achieving that cash flow and we can show sustainability of that cash flow, we're going to start to divert some of that. We're going to start to divert some of that cash flow towards our gold exploration activities. The expectation is sometime during this summer, we will restart our gold exploration activities. And sometime in the Q3, Q4 timeframe, we're expecting to be in a position where we can give the shareholders of California Gold a free call option on the gold business. We're looking to separate the two businesses up into two separate companies in the Q3 to Q4 timeframe.
Well, congratulations again on ringing the opening bell and good luck in 2020. Great to talk to you.
Thank you very much, Steve. Thank you for having me here.
All right, Vishal Gupta, the president and CEO of California Gold Mining.